The shadow of the moon then races northeast at almost 1,700 miles an hour. At 1:40 p.m., 8 million people see the sky go dark as totality reaches the Dallas-Fort Worth metro area, where, for the next 5 minutes, day turns into night. 8 of the top 25 largest cities along the entire eclipse path will experience totality in just these 300 seconds.